Well, our own Pat Gallen met with teens at Bayard Rustin High School in Westchester today. Today was career day at the school, and Pat talked about the fun he has working for Eyewitness News. And he does have a lot of fun, that Pat Gallen. Mm-hmm. He also answered questions from the students about life in the TV news business. And, you know, Pat and I were in Minneapolis together for Super Bowl.
For Super Bowl, right.
And he really, it was, because he's in the mornings, we don't get to see him a ton, but it's so fun to be around him.
Loves his stuff.
So
I know
it's nice that he can tell all those kids about that, too.
That's great.